A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. Jesus said, "What is the kingdom of God like? To what can I compare it? It is like a mustard seed that a person took and planted in the garden. When it was fully grown, it became a large bush, and the birds of the sky dwelt in its branches." Again he said, "To what shall I compare the kingdom of God? It is like yeast that a woman took and mixed in with 3 measures of wheat flour until the whole batch of dough was leavened." The Gospel of the Lord. Mustard seed. Yeast. People who hear Jesus speak are amazed at his words, exclaiming that they have never heard such wisdom from anyone. He uses simple words, and if he wants to drive home a point, he uses parables incorporating common objects found in a typical Jewish home or in the community. In the Gospel, Jesus uses the mustard seed and the yeast mixed in dough. Both images describe the origin and outcome of the kingdom of God. The origin of God's kingdom is small and hidden, insignificant, and not calling attention to itself. In fact, it is meant to dissolve or disappear. The seed is buried in the ground. The yeast is mixed in dough. The beginning of God's kingdom is different from how the world usually starts a project. The undertaking is trumpeted broadly. It is supported by a huge capital, expertise, and a fallback position. Jesus begins proclaiming his Father's kingdom with 12 apostles and meager resources collected from followers. Only one apostle stood by Jesus at the cross, but Christianity has since expanded worldwide. Jesus teaches us to begin everything from Bethlehem.